Very good morning to all of you. Starting trading day with Karvy Morning Moves. Nifty made a higher highs and higher lows on daily chart and clocked intraday high of 9700 levels and almost surpassed its lifetime level of 9709. However, some of the profit taking was witnessed from higher levels after the index reclaimed 9700 levels just ahead of the beginning of the G20 Summit 2017, which will be held today and tomorrow. The profit taking at higher levels comes as a news came in that the China said that the atmosphere was not right for the bilateral meetings between the Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Chinese President Xi Jinping and sideline of the G20 summit. The world's 20 biggest economic power are about to gather in for the 2-day summit. On the other hand, the goods buying activity was witnessed across various sectors, which saw many heavyweight surge in intraday. Technically, the index has managed to settle above the crucial resistance of 9650 for the first time in 11 trading sessions and is expected to move higher towards 9800-9850 till such time immediate support levels are not a sustainable basis. The index has its next support at level around 9635-9624-9585-9550. Which will be crucially watched by traders on the downside, whereas on the upside, the market is likely to witness stiff resistance around its projected resistance at 9735-9775 levels. Surpassing the said resistance zone, a strong up move might be witnessed towards 9800 levels in the uncharted territory. Therefore, for the day, we recommend traders to set Nifty around 9650 levels for the target of 9600 level, keeping stop loss of 9700 levels. For the day, we have 5 calls, out of which we are giving 3 long and 2 shorts. Syed is long at 1885, keeping stop loss of 1865 for a target of 1950. Analyst is long at 204, keeping stop loss of 198 for a target of 230. Karvy Morning Moves is long at 553, keeping stop loss of 549 for a target of 559. Infosys is the same call below 944, keeping stop loss of 960 for a target of 920. Techem is the same call below 337, keeping stop loss of 380 for a target of 362. Have a nice trading session. Thank you.